just woke up of our nap, and we're going to show you some of our plants soon. Okay, so first we plant the seeds. Okay, what's this?
Oh, I put some scallions in there because those will grow. They have roots on the bottom of them. So if you just stick them in the dirt, they will grow. That's how I get all my scallions. And that's actually the bottom of garlic. I don't know if that's going to work. We'll see. Sometimes it's kind of like a science experiment.
So, I'll show you what we do. Okay, so we get a seed out, and we plant it in some dirt. I didn't really do that. And then we plant it, and then we wait for it to sprout, and then we plant it.
You want to show them where we plant them when they sprout?
So guys, so all of these sprouted, and then that one, it didn't just sprout. So we got that one from Gigi, and Abby and Pop Pop.
It's got tomatoes on it already.
Mm-hmm.
We have to wait for them to turn
red, and that's Walson's plant. Can I show you my plant?
Sure. What is this one?
My mulberry bush. It's just brand new.
Yeah.
And these are the mulberries. You have to wait to pick them if they're and eat them then. If they're dark blue or dark purple.
Okay, right now they're not. Mm-hmm. Dark blue or dark purple? They're turning red.
Well, that doesn't mean they can be.
Okay.
And then this is our mango bush. And then you can see this big, not ready mango.
Wow.
And then you can see lots of other ones.
Yeah, it looks like there's a ton on there, huh?
Uh-huh. This is my lemon bush. What is this
mango
one?
What is this one?
My lemon bush.
Yeah. That one hasn't done anything for us in, 2 years? Sure.
Okay guys, so we're gonna show you the types that we have. So we have tomato right there. Right there, right there.
Mm-hmm, right here.
And then that's another tomato.
Yeah.
Those are carrots.
Yeah, did we ever find them? They're so tiny.
Mm-hmm.
There they are. They're really, really little.
Mm-hmm. These are zucchini.
Yep, zucchini.
These two are sweet peas. These four are corn.
The corn's doing good.
Mm-hmm. Those are green beans.
And green beans, and they have these little flowers there. Nice.
And then we have turnip right there.
So that's it, right?
Uh-huh, that's it. Monster right there.
Lawson's, he says it's a monster. He's not a monster, he's a cute little frog.
Oh, he's not cute, but he is a frog.
Monster.
He's not cute, but he is a frog. Hey guys, bye! Thanks for watching my vegetable garden video. Peace out!